In this video, we show you how to troubleshoot software issues with Volt on Windows 11 by uninstalling and reinstalling the UA Connect app and the Volt driver. Uninstalling and reinstalling can fix many common problems, such as issues with the UA Connect app, audio input and output, or Volt not being recognized by the computer. If you're experiencing these or other issues with Volt or the UA Connect app, give this process a try. To start, open the settings from the Start menu. On the left side, click on Apps. Then click on Apps and Features. In the list of apps, click on the ellipsis next to UA Connect, then select Uninstall. Confirm by clicking on Uninstall again, then click OK. To remove the Volt driver, click on the ellipsis next to Universal Audio Volt driver and choose Uninstall. Confirm by clicking on Uninstall. Next, delete the preference files for the UA Connect app. The preference files are located in the App Data folder, which is hidden by default. To open the folder, click on the Start button or search bar, type %AppData%, and press Enter. Open the Universal Audio folder, then delete the UA Connect folder inside. When you're finished, download and reinstall the UA Connect app from uaudio.com/volt/start.